I'm getting a lot of people who are beginner investors and they're looking at real estate hundreds and thousands of miles away, and they have no control when the problems occur in terms of construction, repairs, and rentals. I think when a property is in your backyard, you have more information, you can drive by it, and you have a lot more control. Anybody want to disagree with this? It's okay. What strategies are you going to do? We talked about a lot of different strategies here. It can be conventional. It can be owner finance. It can be subject to. My favorite was always using options. The options, and I've written some books on it, and you guys who are my students, there's in the works package, there's two books just on lease purchasing. An option gives you the control without the overhead, investment, and liability. Just like you own the thing, except you don't have to pay the taxes, the insurance, the structural repairs. You can live in it, you can rent it, you can sandwich lease it, you can Airbnb it if you do your contract. You have all the opportunities, but with the control without the ownership. And if you want to buy it, you can buy it in the future because you've locked it in. We'll spend another session at another time on just lease options and using options. If you've, oh, one of my favorite books, Zeckendorf. I just thought about it again. Zeckendorf.